Hi, my name is Jinjiao Wang. I am an assistant professor here at University of Rochester School of Nursing. My research areas are gerontological nursing with a focus on home health care for older adults. And the main idea is to better care for older adults who have multiple medical conditions and who also have comorbid depression and frailty. I once was taking care of a senior lady in the hospital in the cardiology unit. And she had a pneumonia and infection. That's why she was hospitalized. And I remember talking to her about her prime years, her younger years, and she told me stories about herself and how she made a few decisions in her life. And the next morning when I went to the hospital, her bed was empty and I got to know that she passed away the night before. So that was a turning point for me to really think, what do I want to do in my lifetime, given that you never know when your last day is? And what kind of a life would make me feel like there's no regrets if tomorrow is my last day? As a scholar, we often judge and are judged by our accomplishments in publications, conference presentations, papers, grants. But to me, what really matters is the people that I care for, which are the older adults. And has their life really changed because of what I have found in my study? In my perspective, everything we are able to enjoy in today's world is not because of what we do, but because of what the older adults did in their prime years. So they deserve the best care that we can offer.